Nishinath is an American comedian, actress, television host, model, and producer, best known for her performances on television. Nishinath was born on February 23, 1970, in Compton, California. She is a spokesperson of Mavis, Mothers Against Violence in Schools. Mavis was founded by her mother after the 1993 shooting death of Nash's young brother, Michael. Mavis' mission is to inform the public of the violence children encounter on school campuses. Nash attended California State University, Dominguez Hills. Nash was married for 13 years to Don Nash, an ordained minister, before filing for divorce in June 2007. They have three children together. Nishinath became engaged to Jay Tucker on September 4, 2010. Nash participated in a TLC reality show that followed the preparation for the wedding. Nash and Tucker were married on Saturday, May 28, 2011 at the Church Estate Vineyard in Malibu. On October 30, 2019, Nash announced her pending divorce from Jay Tucker in an Instagram post. The divorce was finalized on March 10, 2020. On August 31, 2020, Nash announced that she and singer Jessica Betts had married and came out as bisexual. Nash hosted the Style Network show Clean House from 2003 to 2010, for which she won an Emmy Award in 2010. As an actress, she played the role of Deputy Renisha Williams in the Comedy Central comedy series Reno 911 from 2003 to 2009. Nash has also played a number of roles in films and has also made many guest appearances on television shows. In 2014, Nash played the role of civil rights activist Richie Jean Jackson in the historical drama film Selma, directed by Ava DuVernay. In 2019, she starred as Della's voice in the Ava DuVernay miniseries When They See Us, for which she was nominated for a Primetime Emmy Award for the Outstanding Lead Actress in a Limited Series or Movie. In 2018, Nash received a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame.